Trying to hip it ahead, and oh, good hustle. Caldwell Pope got him a bucket. No, he missed it.
Oh, Bryce!
Wow! You never see that. Shaq did a fool right there, Mike. Shaq did a fool.
Sadiq staying in front. Ball gets away.
What is
Sadiq
doing?
Sadiq will take it away from Harden and drive him down.
He had a brain lapse. James Harden knew it was going to be an open back violation, but he had to pick it up.
Darn right.
Look at this, folks. It goes off his legs. Now he just went dormant thinking-wise.
That's part of being a really good team. Everything's not going to be all good. Everything's not going to be all bad either. But we're back.
So
go
that
to
man,
the back and shower.
So that man right there, Kyle Lowry, really picking up.
Pounded by Irving, stolen by Drummond. Drummond goes to coast with the throwdown.
Big man, shoot the gaps. Take a look at this, though. What's he got? Yeah, deuces, Drummond.
Get up on the jumbotron. There he is. Well, this is the ultimate barbershop here tonight. I'm surprised Bob Getters isn't over there giving the haircut. Former Timberwolves director of security, he's...
I mean, that guy was, like, all the rage. It's like G Gong or something. I don't know what his name is. I can't even... Like, it's G...
There you go. Warm up those knees.
Nice pass, but a pass by Green. And Steph could not convert. And inside it went.
I think he got caught in a little loosey from that.
He's walking back, yeah. Kurt holding his head. He took a shot.
Yeah, that was coming.
Raymond hit Otto Porter in the head.
Steph hit a three. He's going to high-five Draymond. Eric
foul.
Gordon says no.
You will not high-five.
I am not
watch.
Allowing the
That's
high-five.
That's a moving screen, wasn't it? That's a moving screen.
There's the miss.
Ooh,
Ohio,
wow.
Holy cow!
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
If that goes in, I'm leaving.
That was too close for comfort. Six run over the final 4 minutes and 17 seconds. Adebayo, I don't think it would have counted. But regardless, wow. That was a 90-foot toss.
All right.
Denied. Gobert has it. Jazz have to hurry. No shot. And Utah up by 10. Oh! I mean, he gave it a heave-ho. I heard this. I heard the horn.
And wanted it, but Rudy said, I'll take this one.
A back off on the double. Durant, the jumper doesn't go. Rebound, Blake Griffin in a crowd, and a foul called Durant. And very upset. Griffin just put that one in on a circus shot.
With the officials about some of the contact. And Griffin gets fouled here. You see the arm tuck. Nice circus shot.
0 for 3 so far. Nearly lost it. And he did lose it. Middleton throws it ahead. And Portis 12. Oh, he missed the dunk.
There are guys who played in AIA. So made it in MLS.
The house comes down. From the corner. Talked about being organized and ready to shoot.
Hey, Luka Doncic started it all with an astute observation as the ball went through on his three-point attempt. He immediately motioned to Courtney Kirkland and the officials. Boban Marjanovic came out and...
Bogey fell down. Ball hit him. It goes out of bounds. And he's smiling about it, too.
That's how hot Trino he is. He like, even falling down, he can make a three.
He tripped when he tried to fan out to the corner. I'm glad he didn't hurt himself. Boy, that leg right off the noggin.
You know, that's
three. Too strong.
He gets it back and missed the windmill.
And I'm known for giving love away, but I want someone to love me.
26 seconds left. Smart for three in the lead. Yurtsevin on the offensive board. He missed it. The tip missed by Stewart. Loose ball. Look at the... Look.
Placed by Brandon Clark. LaMelo! Oh, a double clutch. Dipsy do boom. Plumlee. Here comes Rozier. He's got Miles. Oh! Yowza! Humdiddly D!
But the Hornets steal the tap. Oh, and O'Brien missed the layup.
Allowed you guys to control the rest of the game. How do you feel this game developed for you out?
I don't care what you want to say. It doesn't matter what you're going to say.
Scared the hell out of me.
Love was there, but then he wasn't there because LeBron just jumped over him. Look at that. His head at the rim. And he throws it down. That is vintage LBJ. And then when they came out to start the third, Kevin Love said, "This is how you treat your friends? This is how you treat your friends?" Well, I wouldn't want to be your enemy. The game clock. James with the Lakers down by three. Monk
playing around
back
too
to
long.
LeBron. LeBron stumbles, has it, throws it away. Memphis has it. And they fouled
in the Suns and Lakers. Westbrook given space, that's why. As Ayton comes up with the board. Bridges off the mark, long rebound, Johnson. Westbrook surveying, pulling, no. Volleyed into the arms of Bridges.
And look, if you're the Lakers, you just got to get back and you got to play the proper defense. They're not getting back. LeBron James is not back yet. Obviously, you know, the
ball, you call it what you want. What is LeBron looking for?
Uggles on or something, that could create some blood there as you see the ball being thrown in and hits him right in the face, breaks the goggles.
Yeah, that was LeBron picked up the lens. So lenses.
LeBron
or the shield.
Pesky, but Jordan comes up with it.
Oh, wow.
Hey, now.
Too high.
Thought the fans deserved a souvenir after this.
They don't want a souvenir from this game.
Jackson's gone 12-28. That's a whistle and a foul on Russ.
Ooh. Throw. And he's still trying to get loose.
He is knocking over. And he's out of the game without question.
It's been a problem for the Lakers, small ball without Anthony Davis.
Frank Vogel talked about they're able to score, but defensively, they really struggle.
Westbrook, his shot hits the top of the bucket.
Pulls up, wants to use the window and hit the top of the glass.
Doesn't have to think about it. Good steal by Russell Westbrook.
Russ all the way. Russ does not throw it down.
Malik Monk, Westbrook, thought about it. Crowd kind of telling him no, and he missed it. Davis, another rebound.
Russ, another must basket here. Anthony, yes, sir! Carmelo!
They've got open range.
Mudor comes up short. Rebound, Davis. Shot clock is three ahead of the game clock. Russell Westbrook loses it. Loses it. Out of bounds, OKC.
Now you have to foul.
Look at Ross helping out.
Right away. The Brody doing his thing. The crowd loves it.
Ant's going to go to the free throw line.
How do you get the best?
Make on his own. He's going to be able to help these young ones. Just lessons.
Nearly the impact he had had in the previous two games. So here's Gobert. We've touched on his improved free throw shooting. He was up just under 70% this season, but right on cue, Grant.
Yeah, I mean, he was shooting okay earlier. In the
said, we need to keep Joe Mazzulla on the staff. Why did you feel that he was such an important member of the coaching staff, and how have you seen him grown as a coach?
How do you say that? No, I'm fucking sure.
I mean, just watching these two guys on the floor. They're trying to help each other up. They're too exhausted to even help each other up. Good sportsmanship by a smart there. Then Giannis kind of kicked him and saw Al Horford.
And now getting into it on the floor.
Stephen Adams literally lifting him up. Tony Bradley, who is not a small guy, he literally just lifted him up and carried him away from Ja Morant.
Tony Bradley is 6'7", 220, and Adams just hoists him.
I think Ja Morant, he got fouled, but he seemed to be more the instigator in the battle. But Stephen Adams always going to protect his teammates, and he did so here. Bradley wouldn't let go, even after Morant pushed the ball in his face, and Stephen Adams just said, all right, here, let me take you over here with me.
I think Morant took exception to where Bradley...
And helped him trip. You think or no?
Oh, he just punched.
Yeah, he did, Embiid.
Oh, wow, he just punched.
That was like Mike Tyson's punch out.
Oh, my goodness, he just punched.
He
got mad. He got mad and just... I don't think he did it on purpose. He was upset with not getting the call and swung his fist, and he hit Lonzo. Watch.
I mean, he was a whirlwind, right? He was just out of the game. Yeah, he did.
Oh, wow. I tell you what, no one ever accused Lonzo of not being able to take a punch, because that might have been like some Rudy Tomjanovich thing right there. That could have been ugly. Watch. Boom.
Wow. Yeah, he just got broadsided. Wow. Now the officials are going to talk it over.
It was Brandon Clark who grabbed Thompson, and because it was the second foul inside of 2 minutes, Thompson, who is a poor free throw shooter for his career, gets two shots. 61% lifetime, 51% in his stints with Sacramento and Indiana this year.
He shot that ball like he had a concussion. he was trying to wake it off, like shake it off, like, did I just miss the whole rim?
He's kind of looking at the ball like, what just happened when I shot that? Banks it in.
Oh, wow.
Hey, it's better to be long than short.
Into the backcourt. Levine's going to try to beat Love for it. Here we go. Oh, it came out of his hand. So Zach's got a smile on his face.
Hey, Zach got that steal. Kevin Love just tackled him. But there's Zach. He was getting ready to try to reverse
that. Sir.
Zach's like, wait a minute. Hey, hold up, man. My bad.
KCP drives baseline, and the ball just came out of his hand. And Trez commits the foul to stop the break.
KCP going baseline. Had that look on his eye, but got denied.
Brown steps in front. Durant gets a sprint. Lost it. Harris is open. Corner three. Joe Harris bottoms. The headband is producing.
And then this time, watch this. This is coming off of Kevin Durant's head. Looking like the Globetrotters out there. Buckets.
Of the basketball, and he's been going at it. A little gamesmanship. Kevin Durant nuzzling up to his former camper. Was that Trae Young? Was it camper?
I think he might have met him.
Nice fake. Kicks it out. Trae left wide open. Shoulder shimmy. Yeah, baby.
He has some time to...
After reviewing the play, the common foul stands as called.
Bill was done. As Zubats and Jokic are ready to jump this up, the first of four meetings, as Bill Kennedy gets jabbed in the face. I'm sure he'll remember that.
Oh, 4.9?
Yeah. Oh, there's your small ball.
Wait, no.
Thank you, sir. Have a good rest of the season.
I just like my free throw.
Got him an assist there, and as a result, Walker's just one rebound away. Gibson knew it. James.
Home.
Oh, look at Burks trying to box out.
I tell you.
Alec Burks trying to box out to get the rebound to Walker.
I think, what have you done? And then,
bad, bro.
And a big smile from Kemba. And then here's the box out.
He actually ended up getting in his way rather than boxing out.
Wagner, Mulder. LaMelo way ahead of the pack. What do you got? Oh, LaMelo.
Did not learn this from Elevator Ernie.
Come on.
He's been great for the Bulls, though.
Oh, hell yeah. Uh-huh.
Come on.
Hey, this never gets old.
Come on.
I give P.J. Tucker, that's the most he could ever be moved. I mean.
Well, that's Denzel-ish right there.
Yeah, that is great acting right there. I mean, look at that.
Turnover. Here's Mihailuk. Ew. Reverse. Rattle around.
Scotty Barnes. Our first miss of the magic shot. Maxey can't get it. Scotty, come on.
Come on, Scotty.
Oh, here come the memes. Don't do it again.
Scotty, that's three layups, man.
House of Highlights, fire it up. Okay. Don't make it four.
Come on, boy. No way.
No. Oh, here we go. Oh, man, look how stressed out those guys are. Oh, my God.
I'm going to need some size for sure. Yeah. I'm going to need some size and some defense in the interior.
Yeah.
Especially with Giannis and LeBron James such great basketball this year. I need somebody to offset that, so I'm going to go with Rudy Gobert.
I agree.
That worked out nicely for you.
That worked out nicely.
I mean, he can't let people run through the lane and dunk all the time. Ask somebody to defend him back
there. He hasn't played. Is he healthy?
Who's that?
James, he hasn't played. What happens if he doesn't?
Oh, he got traded. He's healthy now.
He's missed the last three with a hammy. See, and now we know why LeBron carries a clipboard with him to the